Yes, hi. I'd like to talk briefly now about our director, our favorite director, David Silverman. Yeah, David Silverman. David directed the very first Simpsons shorts on the Tracey Ullman Show. He was our first supervising director. He directed the Simpsons Movie and the Academy That's your fault, sir. That's your, you distracted me with your tinkling, your silverware. Stop it. Get a hold of yourself. It's like a fly bit to your hymen.
Those are young children. I'm sorry.
Anyway, he directed that amazing short you saw, The Longest Daycare, that was nominated for Academy Award. But more importantly, he is a member of the largest small band on the face of the earth, Vaud and the Villains. Yes, Vaud, here they come, Vaud and the Villains. They could have entered earlier, but that's all right. We'll clean that up tomorrow. Now, after all these years behind the camera, it's time for David to toot his own horn. There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, nice. Vaud and the Villains playing Who Put the Spring in Springfield?
In Springfield, we remember our